Right, come on in, let's not mess about. What have I got today? Well, this is for creator content. All right. I've been wanting one of these for quite a while now, but I can't really justify the price, but I want to be doing some more creative stuff. So I thought, great, and I want it portable. So, oops, this is the kind of box it comes in. Razor thin, as I say. Let's just get it out. Okay. That's a nice, very noisy wrapping. There we are. Fovitec Studio Pro. And it's a 1.5 by 2 metres pop-out screen. And it's a nice little hook for the inside of the camera, I guess. If you're portable. Okay. So it doesn't go all the way around the zip, it just starts at the top. Right, that's it. And also is pop that down there, so then. And oh, I see if actually. Oh, okay. Oh, bring it up, go on, you need to pull your arms up so you can see it's quite a large screen. It's nice. And I've got it really so I can film myself doing videos for something I might be doing in the future. And then what I'm going to do is I'm obviously filming it now, and you will be seeing hopefully some green. I don't know, might be in the fields or something. And that's quite good, just put it up against the wall. Yeah? But what you can do is you can get some kind of device, and it's an old tripod you might have seen before, and you can hook it on top of that. But I think you need to be even taller than that. You can get a specific stand for it, but hey, should be able to put it against something. That's another bit of money. But it looks like I'm going to have to go and buy one. Oh, do you want to see what the other side looks like if I record a flash of it? That's quite cool that you can get. It's quite, I can't see through it. Oh, I thought it'd be quite thin and. Yeah, I'm actually very impressed. There you go. There's the blue side of it. And I'll try and do some blue screening as well. See how that goes. Now, there is a knack for folding this. And I've seen a couple of videos. Obviously, I haven't tried it yet. There's several ways. Someone says go like. And the outside is really good. It's like that wide. And it's a metal. It's not a thin strip. It's like a circular edging. You know, like you get round stuff. Yeah. I don't know if you can see that. It's like a very thin strip, but it's wide, so I hope you can see that. Someone says you can fold it down like that. Okay, yeah, it's not too bad. And then you kind of tuck it in. Oh, here we go. I think I'm going to break something. Probably my spine. And then it goes, well, it's supposed to be green on green, and come on, it says go in, tuck it in that way. Oh, I kind of made it. I'm halfway there, let's put it that way. So, I don't want to break it. So, I'm going to watch some more videos on how to do that. I'm sure the missus don't mind me just leaving it there. What do you think? I can't see why she'd moan. Anyway, next one. Soon. Ah.